Hey, yo. Ain't nobody left but us, man. Shit. Last one standing. Lace up. Black flag. Bad boy, bitch. Hey, yo. It's lonely at the top. Hey, yo, Kells. Hey, yo, Kells, you ready? Hey, yo, Kells. Get these motherfuckers.
All of y'all better wake up now. Everyone's a little late right now. Keep it real, I'm a little hot. How the fuck you gonna hate right now? Remember my first single? Yeah, well it's doing great right
doing
now
great.
Took a 500 thou out the gate straight to the bank right now. Shit gets wicked in my city, so I gotta send me in a race right now. Everybody fucking with me, and if you ain't, then you out of place right now. Everybody ain't real. Everybody can't beat us. Everybody stay losing. That makes us champions. I take that title. Today wave like that title. Introducing me to Billie Jean. Shit, I take that, Michael. Trying to bring the paper in. My paper thin like that Bible. That is how you win. Stacking Benjamin to the big is that Eiffel.
We are the champs. Something that you can't understand. It's that fight to the death. Standing on the top of that podium, putting that number one in the air. We did it, baby. Hey, yo, mama. Mama, look at us now. We the motherfucking dead. Hey, yo, fuck that. Go to verse two. Fuck all this talking shit. Kill these motherfuckers.
I came straight from selling nickel bags out my baby mama pad just to get a meal. Straight from putting Similac in the Walmart bag trying to make a steal. Straight from burning 1,000 CDs with my name on it. Opposite of what the game wanted. Motherfucker, we just trying to get a meal. Now they shake a grab boy. Sign to the bad boy.
Bad boy.
I ain't getting cheesecake. Nope, this ain't making another band, homeboy.
Nah,
oh, is that my bitch? Goddamn, she Colombian, homeboy. Ever since I got some fans, homeboy. Haters trying to be my friends, homeboy. Pull up in that tour bus. Everybody know what's going on in there. Back room. A lot of panties dropping, a lot of pretty bitches, pretty long hair. I'ma talk my shit, bitch. I came in the game as rookie of the year. Blake Griffin, Kyrie.
Who you talk about?
I'm always starting here. Yeah, and still, couple people got a problem with me up at Hater Magazine. I mean, Fader Magazine. Tell the journalist to suck what's in my second jeans. Choke, motherfucker, choke. None of my fans open up your fucking magazine. Lucky I don't have your man come up in your office and load up a fucking magazine. Charlamagne don't like me. What's his name? Won't fight me. I'm a hype individual. Goddamn it, hype beefs, hype me. Maybe cause I wasn't a good kid in the mad city like Kendrick. I was just a little bad motherfucker begging landlord to be a tenant. Begging everyone to get my song a listen. Trying to get about the shitty job position. Trying to get a 24 karat gold toilet cause I never had a pot to piss in.
You gon' be alright.
But it's okay, I'm still maintained. No, 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 man, fuck that. Fuck maintaining. I'm tired of being humble. It's time to let these industry motherfuckers know, man. I wake up, I see 4 MTV awards on my dresser that I got this year. I'm rolling up J's as long as my fucking shoe on a gold plaque. Lace the fuck up. Goddamn, hold on. Hello? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Champions, bad boys, lace up, black flag. Never, never, never give up. We see you at the top, baby. We'll be waiting there with an ice cold glass of lemonade and survive. And come to bad bitches inside your feet. Cause that's how we do. Champions. Get down and lay down. Click, clack, bang, bang.